Mate, there's no such thing as basic. Did you know that?
What are you talking about, Tom?
Yeah, well, I'm talking about the Wildwood 180RT. Brand new.
It is.
Brand new floor design from Wildwood. Just got them in.
This is a cool unit. It has a lot of, gosh.
Awesome features.
Tons of features.
You know, this is perfect. Sturgis is going on at, you know, this is a great thing for Sturgis.
And we brought the tape measures so that you can know if it fits in your...
If you're looking for, yeah, small travel trailer, looking for something to transport your bike in, this is your coach. It's about 19 feet long on the box. I'm telling you, this one's hit home. Yeah, let's do it. You know, what I like about Wildwood is they've come a long way in the last 3 years that we've been selling this product. And what I mean by a long way is, if, man, they've really just truly upgraded their game with features, with a lot of cool features.
Tons of stuff.
Look at
these handles. A lot. They used to have the kind that like you had to put a padlock on. Now these are the interlock built into it.
Yeah, but not only that, mate. Wired for a backup camera.
Yep.
Wired for solar.
Outside
speakers. They went with a
LED
thicker
lights,
material out here on the
power
on the
aluminum.
Hey, you're getting ahead of me, man. I know you're excited. I'm excited too.
Stuff.
But this one's a toy hauler, folks. So this is kind of cool. Mate and I will drop this thing down for you and show you.
Lock these in place.
In place. And it's gonna rest right here on these little rubber gommets there.
And it does have spring load assist, so you, as you could saw, it made it very easy to put it up and down.
Drop down screen room. So folks, if you like the ambiance at night, you can zip this little guy up, open up the inner panels, and be able to have a breeze coming through here.
82 inches is what I'll call this one. So just shy of 7 feet across. And if you wanted to know your height, is, help me out here.
Hold on, mate, I'm helping you.
All right, you're not helping that much.
I am. You got
it? Stop it. 75 inches.
Okay.
Tall.
75 inches. So it gives you plenty of room to ride up your little Harley, or this will be a great home for my Goldwing, mate. Just to roll this guy right up in here. Now you can put almost 1,700 pounds worth of cargo in this coach. That is phenomenal on a coach this size.
So this table right here is a removable table. Let me show you how this works. So this has two posts that come out. And as you saw, they just pull right out of the floor there. And then this sets up for a little couch area. So push a button right here. This drops down.
Voila.
Outlet right there on the corner there. You also have another outlet right over here. You also have a vent. So if you want to open this up and get some air moving through here, you have two of them. So you can get cross breeze as you're pulling it down the road. Upgraded to a wood blind instead of a normal mini blind. AC, which is a low clearance AC, so you don't have to worry about adding an extra foot to the height of this coach. You also have the HD antenna for your TV antenna that can rotate. You also have all your connections and a TV back your area. So if you wanted to put a TV here, you have everything. This also has a DVD player built into the stereo system. That is not normal on a coach like this. SD player, this also has IR, mic, auxiliary. You can control the inside speakers and outside speakers from here. So really cool features. You also have your control panel here. This will tell you how full your tanks are, how full your battery is. You also have your water heater, water pump, lights, and then your power awning button right here.
Yeah, boy, you just went crazy there for,
right?
Like, for a couple
lots
minutes.
Lots of stuff.
You know,
on.
What I like about this, look at this pantry.
This is a huge pantry.
It's huge for the removable shelves in here. You can put all kinds of things in here, mate. You got your tie downs that are actually going to be drilled into the frame of this coach.
Yep.
So you can easily load up one bike in here, folks. In fact, all the way up there, mate, let's see how many. Harley guys will be able to get their bikes in here. So I'm right here at the edge here.
All right, so right up to this countertop is 8 foot. And then if you had to say what it is to this wheel well, let's call that 5.5 foot. And then the distance between, let's say here to here, that is 70 inches. From here to here is 58 inches. And then this is your bathroom right here.
That's your bathroom.
Yep. Shower, toilet, vent on the top, LED lights throughout. And these are all the push button LEDs, which is kind of nice. So you can either turn them all on and off with a flip of a couple switches right here, or you can push the button and turn them off that way too.
Yeah, got a nice little vent right here.
Yep.
So you can open this little guy up, a little skylight. It's gonna provide you some light. Self-adjusting, however you'd like.
Two burner stovetop, as well as a three-way refrigerator. So this refrigerator can run off both gas, electric, and well, electric 12 volt and 110 volt. Has a little fridge built into it. Furnace is built into it. Microwave's built into it. Sink, hot and cold water with the push of a button. It's the DSI hot water heater, so yep. You just push the button for that. You also have an escape route out here. So this lifts up and then this gives you some nice cross breeze. If you wanted to open up this window as well as this one over here, it's the same type of window. 110 outlet over here. Lots of cabinetry above here for extra storage. More storage underneath here. Gosh.
Did you hit everything, mate?
I hope so.
All in one breath. All right, let's go outside. We'll show you some features on the outside of the coach.
So easy lube axle. These are nitrogen filled instead of air filled. So that's gonna handle better, brake better, longer tread life. What else, Tom?
A lot. I'm letting you roll with it, man. I didn't want to cut
down.
You off.
So if you want to be able to adjust which water, the way the water goes, you can do that.
Yeah. Now folks, some of the things that WILDWOOD has done, so they went with a thicker aluminum material. So this is gonna hold up a little bit better than some of our competition ones, that ones are gonna go with a thinner material, thinner aluminum. This is gonna be your direct spark ignition 6 gallon water heater.
This also has the built-in fresh water tank as well as pass-through storage. So you'll notice that storage goes all the way across to the other side, and then
you're solar ready. So basically this is a plug and play. You can actually add a solar panel to this and it's going to help you charge your batteries if you're deciding that you're going to want to dry camp. And what I like about these is you can actually plug it in, bring it out on a 15 to 20 foot cord, and you can adjust it throughout the course of the day to get maximum exposure. Having solar panels on the roof is fine, but a lot of times when you want to go camping, a lot of people like to park underneath shade trees. Well, if you're parking under a shade tree, that's not going to maximize that system efficiently.
You'll notice this is all diamond plate, and this is a little bit higher than a lot of the competition, which is nice. And then it does have the aerodynamic front instead of a flat front like a lot of the guys. This is aerodynamic, and then it does come with a propane tank,
mm-hmm.
and not just your standard jack.
No, it's got a nice little light on here. It's also got electric power tongue jack to raise you up and down, keep everything easy. And if for some reason you were to lose power, you can manually crank this up and down as well.
This coach weighs 3150 dry and a GVWR of 4830. So that gives you roughly about, like you
1670,
said,
1670.
Yeah,
1670. So easy put your bike in there with some of your personal belongings and you'll do just fine on the weight. You know, mate, it's a good thing I let you go over this coach.
Oh yeah.
You're just going with it.
Man, so I'm excited. This is the first one that we had show up, and we've been asking for something like this
a
for
a lot of people have been calling us wanting something that's small, compact. Again, Sturgis Rally, this is perfect for those individuals. It's an awesome coach. You definitely need to come out here and check it out. Thanks for visiting with us on this coach. If you have any questions, you can reach out to us at 970-313-4337, or you can email me because Mate's too busy. He's our GM, so he doesn't answer emails. You can.
I do too.
he does, too but many. You can reach out to me at Tom at thegrayoutdoorsrv.com. Take care. We'll talk to you soon.